take your sons, your girlfriend, along with your friends, with you. Lead him south of the city, at the end of the aqueduct, where it empties into the upper pool on the road to the public laundry. Tell him, listen, calm down, don't be afraid. And don't panic over those two burnt out cases. Leave him alone, and the son of any man. They talk big, but there's nothing to them. And, along with Ephraim's